you can actually build out multiple versions of these KPI dashboards where you can have the default one is going to cover your entire account, but then you can create one for a brand or a group of products or all the way down to an individual product. So you can see all of these metrics, all the KPIs and their submetrics for that particular product if you wanted to.